Next up, Killian Rudd from the United States.
A nice, sincere presence there.